Welcome back, guys, to episode 4 of Elemental SMP. And today we are going to be searching for some cows and some, like, I don't know. Some cow. Yeah, okay. I just had a brain fart right there. I was thinking about something else. We're gonna be searching for some cows to get leather and make some books and get some bookshelves. I did a little off-camera work and got some of my sugarcane. So we should have a lot. We should have enough to make at least like a level 20 enchantment table thing. So yeah, there we go. That's a bunch. Let's put it in here. And I'm sick right now. Well, not like I'm not recording this on the actual day I'm uploading it, which would be like Thursday, I think. Yeah, but Thursday, because we're gonna start uploading on Monday. This is Saturday for me. I'm uploading it on Thursday. So I'm actually sick on the Saturday, so I'm not sick today on Thursday, but it's kind of confusing. I'm recording it on Saturday, but upload this video today, because it'll be Thursday today whenever I upload it. So I'm sick right now. I don't know really where we should go. Let me see if I have the coordinates to my base, because whenever I venture out, I don't want to lose my coordinates. Ew, stupid hairs all on my phone. Alright. Did I take a picture? Is my base? Yep. Alright, let's see. Close. Alright, so I do have coordinates to my base, so we can go venture out. Wait, it's starting to come night. Let's get a skeleton and put him in the DJ box, and then we'll go venture out. So I'll be right back whenever I get a skeleton there. And we trapped one. We got ourselves a skeleton. See right there? Let's see. He'll shoot at me right now. See? All right. Got that going. Now we're just going to find ourselves a creeper. Zombies. Alright. Oh my god, my knees. Is there lava over there? Let's go find out. Oh, yep, there is. Alright, I'm gonna take this path. I'm gonna go down to this forest and all that. Hopefully I found some cows so I can take their leather. They'll have to sacrifice their life for me, because I need leather. So I put my stopwatch on. I forgot to do that. To make sure every episode is within 30 minutes and at least 25. Man, crazy stuff. It's a pretty nice biome, I have to admit. It's like something out of Pandora, or like out of Avatar. It's like Pandora, something like that. Damn. It's pretty nice. So this video will be uploaded on Christmas Day. So, let's get all this stuff done. No, I'm actually gonna make a Christmas tree next episode. I'll do that. I might do it this episode. Who knows? If we have time left over, if I find a couple of cows and get a couple of leather, then I'll make a Christmas tree. Like right in the front yard of my house. Ooh, witch. Yeah. Alright. Die. I'm gonna find some cows. We need their leather so we can make some books. Some pumpkin heads. I'll take that. Let me go get some pumpkins. You die too. Oh, my nose. Oh, there's some cows. Awesome. So, right next to the pumpkins. What a coincidence. What a quinky dink. Die, sheep. Thanks, you. Alright. Ooh, dang. Got the mother load of pumpkins. Let's get a bunch of them. I thought I saw something move over there. I think I'm just hallucinating. I'll just take a couple more. I don't want to be too greedy and just take all the pumpkins for myself. Actually, yeah, I do. I'll just take all the pumpkins. Oh, my nose. My nose is gonna, like, just kill me. No, my nose is gonna kill me like I'm killing these cows. Alright, got some leather. How much? Three? Oh, that's not enough. Give me your leathers. Give me it all. I'll run the zombie. Get away from him. We need to find more cows. This is not enough. Find like three cows. Not helpful. Three leather is not acceptable. You find a bunch more. Okay, I'm not going to there. There's a bunch of mobs there. After episode 4, I might do some off-camera work. Go find some more diamonds. Always accept diamonds. I want to find an abandoned mineshaft. They're pretty thick. I don't see any cows. Looks like there's a plains biome over here, so I'm going to go check that out. After I itch my ear. Oh, dang, my foot's numb. Ooh, yes, plains biome. Hopefully there's some cows here. Ooh, horses! They're all white horses. How racist. Let me get this. And a bunch of horses, just no cows. I need a saddle, like, really, really bad. I don't know, just find an abandoned mineshaft and we'll be good. Or just a dungeon, at least. It'd be really cool if I just, like, if Shady allowed x-ray, be finding dungeons left and right. Oh, I forgot, horses give you leather. I'll just kill them. Don't kill the babies, because the babies don't give you leather. Alright, thanks for your leather. Thanks for your leather. I'm gonna have to save the coordinates to this biome so I can come back and get an actual horse whenever I whatchamacallit. Oh, dang, I forgot the skeletons. Oh. That was a waste of time. Skeletons despawn. You have to put a name tag on them so they don't despawn. Get all this sugarcane. Take all of it. I think that's good. I have 8 leather. I don't think it's enough. Is it enough? No, it's not even close to being enough. That's a waste of me trying to get skeleton DJ, because they get skeletons despawn. Things despawn if you don't have a name tags on them. So it's a waste. Kill some more of these horses over here, so we can get their leather, make books and enchant more stuff, higher enchants. Oh my eyeball. Oh. Something in my eye. Give me your leather. Or not. Okay, I see how it is. You give me your leather. Okay, no, or not. You give me your leather. Or not. Are you guys just not gonna give me leather? I don't want to kill all of you. Then there won't be any horses left. Alright, thank you for your donation. The Leather Donation Foundation. Thank you for your leather donation foundation. I'm not gonna kill babies. Let the babies grow. Just, yeah, just let the babies grow. And then we can go kill them. 13 leather. What a shame. Not even close enough. Let's take a picture of the coordinates. Alright, there we go. Go back to our stopwatch. Let's go back to our house. Ugh. 14 pumpkins, some leather. Ooh, another pumpkin. Just let somebody else get that. I hope nobody comes and tries to raid me. Even though raiding is not allowed until like episode 20, but you know. I hope nobody comes find my base and like just makes it secret, or keeps it a secret and raids my base. Because I know people will do that. But no one is as OP as us. I don't think Shady's been on here in forever. I don't think anybody's been on here in forever. Like a couple of days. I've been on here more than anybody. That's why I'm pretty OP. Alright, did I take the I'll take this way? Yep, because there's an extra pumpkin there from where I was getting the other pumpkins. It'd be really OP if I found a zombie spawner or something like that. Or any spawner. I have to save the cords to it, obviously. You'll die, sheep. Give me your food. Alright. I think I know where the cords are. I'm far away. Straight this way. Dang it. My house is straight this way. Oh, man. My sugarcane farm. Ooh, it's a nice waterfall. Sugarcane. Let's hope I have enough leather to make a decent amount of whatever it's called. Yes, these skeletons despawned. Dang it. I need a name tag if I want him to stay alive. A bunch of leather done. A bunch of stuff done. Got diamond. Got one diamond left. Is done. 9 books? Not even gonna be close enough. 13, yeah, not good enough. Did I close my gate? I'm gonna make a lot of bookshelves, not enough. 4 bookshelves. That's gonna suck. Okay, got that done. Ooh, librarian. Didn't know that was an achievement. Kato. Okay, okay. Alright, let's go make an enchantment room. I don't know where we should make it. Some good water. Hey buddy, what's going on? Sleepy in here. Sleepy in here. Okay. Alright. I don't know how I should make this. I don't know where I should make my enchantment room. I have to start digging this way. Pretty good distance. Alright, so it's gonna be wall, chest, wall, chest, wall, chest, wall. Okay, seems good, right? Make this pathway now. So I'm gonna make a room somewhere in here. So this is a wall. Okay. Let's make this a wall. And this will be here, and this will be here, so the door will be right here. Door will be right here to our enchantment room. Wait. That'll work out. Yeah, that'll work out, okay. Okie dokie. That's good enough. Just too tired to be doing this right now, but I just want to get it out of the way. That way I can have every, like, I can have, like, almost, I can have an entire week's worth of videos just ready to just upload and be done with it. Not have to worry about it. Have to make this room fancy also. can change it over here. Punch myself in the face. Alright, so we'll have this down. So let's go get... Why do I have blocks so I can make it look pretty? Nope, I have one. Got 64 now. Oh my god. I punched myself in the face. Alright, so let's place all these down. I don't know where to put a torch. Let's pick it, put it all around, make it look cool. Do that for right now. Oh my god. So annoying. I don't like being sick. I don't think anyone does. If you like being sick, then I'm sorry, but you have some problems. Let's go get some, make some cool wooden stairs. Seems pretty legit. Try this and put it down like this. Dang it, it's not gonna work. Make sure I'll make some more stairs. Up there. Alright. Pass all these around. Alright, seems pretty cool. Just put them all around here then. Let's break this. Get some Doritos. It's right in the middle. Alright, so that looks pretty good. Let's break this out. You gotta be kidding me. Opens up right here. Oh. That's not good. This obviously make it look good. Break this. Now it's time to build the Christmas tree. Just put a bunch of this stuff away. Shears. Get us a, not make a new axe. Let's give it a good old enchant. Try finding a level 1. I don't think we are. Yeah. Efficiency 1. Efficiency 1. Got ourselves an efficiency 1. X. Let's go get ourselves some Christmas tree materials and then make ourselves a Christmas tree. There's a bunch of mobs around here to be careful. XP, XP. Let's go to this gym right here. Get all the materials I need to make a beautiful looking Christmas tree. Alright, I think that's good enough. Let's get all the leaves we can. Just going ham. I don't know if that'll be enough. Let's hope it is. Get a couple more. We go down here. I don't know what that. Okay. Megid. Wait. Okay. I'll have to wait till the daytime whenever there's no mobs. So, I'll be back whenever it's daytime, so, see you then. And we're back, guys. The sun is now rising, so, I just, did a little off-camera work, like, just a little bit. Just started making the base of it. It's gonna make a little circle right here, and then Christmas tree's gonna be in the middle. To make everything look perfect and, nice and neat for our Christmas tree. We don't want it to give, we don't want to give it a bad vibe. So, let's do this. Break all this on the inside. Let's put the outline of it down. Get a lot more. I want to get a lot more dirt. If I wanna. No. Alright. Maybe I can get a silk touch diamond pig. I'm gonna go try that real quick. Try getting a silk touch diamond or diamond shovel. How many sticks do we? Okay, I do not. Find here. Alright, no. Alright. Put that out. Alright, we got ourselves a diamond shovel. Get ready to go to all the high enchant efficiency 2. Oh, okay, barely no diamond shovel for us. I'll just take efficiency 2. Who really cares? Bunch of grass. And fast 2. Alright. time is running out for us to finish this Christmas tree, so let's just hurry and build it real quick. If we go over our time, doesn't really matter. It's a Christmas tree. We'll take extra time for a Christmas tree. What is this stuff? Adensite? Ooh, you can make smooth. I polished adensite. Andesite. Here's skeleton. I don't see it, though. Alright, got the booth done. So let's just start filling it in. Alright. We have to go and get some more, aren't we? That's out. Alright, that's good. I need more again. Alright, two more. Alright, got the base done. Let's start in the center. Center's right here. Alright, seems pretty good. Because I use fancy. Give ourselves some fancy settings. Just reach down there. Not really what I wanted. Not really what I wanted there either. Alright. Got our Christmas tree going pretty good. Alright. So. Let's get to work. Alright, so I'm gonna start building a little base area right here. Put the two out. Obviously, if you get some more leaves, it's not gonna be enough. I think that was a little too much. One, two, three, four. We're gonna need a lot more leaves. We need a lot more leaves for our beautiful Christmas tree. Well, I'm gonna take a mini while to finish this, so I'm just gonna wrap the video there. Thank you guys for watching episode 4 of Elemental SMP. Remember to like this video and subscribe, so yeah, see you in episode 5. I'm gonna do some off-camera work and finish the Christmas stream. So I'll be ready for episode 5. And, see you guys all later. Take care.